Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone above, below, or in between. Welcome to... man, this time it's going to be news, and I hate having news this freaking heavy. I really do. Let's look it up. Let's look it up, man. It's hard enough getting a job in this town. Okay, this is InfoWars right here. And don't get me wrong, folks. For those of you that don't really dig InfoWars, we got other sources on this. There's no need to get all nuts. But I mean, this is real, folks. This is real. This is freaking real. Here, let's retweet that. What the hell? Why not? Let's tweet that out. I've been taking a break, mostly. Get some school business down and running. And we'll just hit the back key for a bit there. After that's tweeted out. There you go. Trying to get some schooling in. And this nonsense seems to happen. It's hard enough getting a job in this town. You don't have to worry about the freaking FBI shooting you. Jesus. This is over a local dispute. I don't even know what the FBI was doing in the first place. But yeah, this is real, folks. This is real. This actually freaking happened. Freaking hell. I'm just going up and down. I'm sorry if I'm not being consistent, folks. And it gets even better. Oh, the conversations that went on Twitter. Oh my goodness. This was nuts. Yeah, here we go. Scroll down through this. I just can't believe this, man. This ties into the homeless issue. This ties into the socialist nonsense that the Democratic Party seems to be entertaining all the bloody time. This is for real, folks. Ruby Ridge. That's Evan, Mr. the fake guy, Dan, or whatever. Oh my God. And yeah, and sure enough, the next day everybody's talking about how Trump took a day off from one of the debates. I'm like, yeah, that's nice. That's nice. Civilians are getting killed by federal agents, and it was over a dispute that everybody was handling through words. You know what I'm saying? They were talking it out, and we saw the early pictures. They looked like the guys were just having a tailgate party, just talking it out. Yes, were they armed? Yes, they were. They formed a militia. Duh. Oh my God. Yeah, and then it goes back to some of this other stuff. I mean, guys, I don't want to be reporting this. This is the Oregon nonsense. It's over a land dispute. They didn't want to pay taxes for their cattle to eat the grass. Apparently, there's some sort of strange tax going on with it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, and I've been just not messing around with Twitter. I was hoping to do. Just chilling out news, like talking about video games and DLC and other nonsense. I wasn't planning on this. And that's just me just talking with some other folks. I'm sorry if I'm a little bit excited and all that, but this is real life, man. Just a couple guys that are they're trying to make some ends meet. There's a little bit of a dispute, and now one of them getting shot. I don't know about you, but this ain't right. I don't know how to make it right either, man. So February should be right around the corner, if not here already. By the time this goes up. Yeah. This is it. I've been messing around with school and the financial aid, and that's been a freaking headache. Holy hell. After 8 years of one profession, I gotta sit here and go back to school. That's one thing that pisses me off. Another thing that pisses me off, I gotta go through financial aid, and they keep telling me no, or I need another document or whatever. That's another thing that, excuse me, after 8 years, 11 years of one profession, almost 20 years working in several positions. But you know, when you're a teenager, you know, you don't, none of those years really count. So let's be realistic here. So 11 straight years of one profession, and now I got to go back to school for another. And then this bullshit happens. So they're forcing you to get a degree, to go into debt in order to have a job. That's one thing that pisses me off from the get-go. The second thing that pisses me off is, what the hell is the FBI doing? This was a local dispute. This was a civil dispute. You know what I mean? As far as action that's being taken or whatever. You know what I mean? Like, seriously, I mean, if my boss had an issue with the government or whatever, would you get, and they're saying that, hey, you know, the work should be a little bit easier, I wouldn't say no. I'd say hell yeah. Let's talk it out. Let's see what the worst they can tell us is no. Not the worst that they could tell us is getting shot. I just can't fathom this, man. I honestly can't. This is some nonsense. This is some straight up bullshit. Yeah, the dude brought his daughter, for all those that have been reading. The dude brought his daughter. Does that sound like a guy that's going to be engaging in gunplay? He's got his family right there. Come on. Be realistic. Anyway, this is the Fox Gibson, and I'm going to be signing out. I got some other nonsense I got to take care of, but this is what's happening, folks. This is what is. Good luck to all. Peace out. And carry on with your Second Amendments and your First. The freedom of speech and has to be defended. It looks like we need to be armed. So don't let nobody pass no gun laws without the NRA knowing, all right? Good luck to all. Good luck on your projects. I'm out.